Up Key Call is brought to you by Sylvania. See the world in a new light. And it's Dustin Pedroia making his final rehab start today in Pawtucket. He went 0-for-3 as the Pawsox DH, and he is expected to be back in Boston on Tuesday when the Red Sox begin a three-game series with the Angels. Dustin spoke to the media after the game about how he was feeling out there this afternoon.
Just see pitches and hit the ball in the barrel. I mean, I hit two balls on the barrel, and you know, other than my first at bat, I was pretty happy. So I can't wait to get back in there Tuesday. I'm fine. I feel fine. You know, I'll get out there and you know, play every day. You know, I'm excited about it. I haven't been out there every day in a while, so you know, I can't wait.
You mentioned you were nervous before yesterday. I feel like the nerves settled now a little bit.
Yeah. I mean, Tuesday's a different story. I mean, I was nervous that I wouldn't be okay physically, but now that I am, you know, you know, we're trying to win games, you know, so you know, I don't really care how I do. As long as we win, it doesn't really matter.
Well, of course, there's no pressure for Dustin of that laser show, but of course, how do you expect him to perform when he comes back, and how quickly is he going to regain his form?
I don't think he lost any form because, you know, if you're out there doing your fundamentals, you're out there catching the ground ball and doing small things. He's not saying he's going to come out and hit, you know, a home run every time he comes up. He's coming out and saying, I'm going to make my routine plays, I'm going to make the plays, and if I got a bunt, if I got to hit the ball to the right side, I'm going to help the ball club win any way possible. Like he said, I don't care about anything else. I care about the Red Sox winning. So what I got to do to help the Red Sox win, that's the most important thing.
Well, the Red Sox could use him today, a 7-3 loss to Texas.